Hey, I need the keys to your scooter.
Yeah, that'll happen. Who's this?
This is my new friend, Leroy. I found him in a dumpster in the back of a Reddish Lobster restaurant. Hey, Leroy is my business name. Folks call me the Hatter.
Like the Mad Hatter?
Well, I am mad, and I'm crazy fucker when it comes to tea. I loves the tea. You give me tea, and we all's good. Give me some tea.
Why can't you have any normal friends?
Why? What's wrong with them? Yeah, why you got to say I ain't normal? You seen that because I'm a black squirrel, ain't ya?
What?
Just what I expect from some crazy white lady. You got some crazy nerve insulting the Hatter. With your crazy ass cracker comments. And your freaky ass bitch eyeliner that look like someone done thrown a Sharpie at your eyeball.
Go fuck yourself, you race card playing cock muncher.
Damn, you got some mouth on you like a crack smoking whore.
Why is it opposing ethnicities always have to say someone is being racist when someone else makes a comment they don't agree with?
I'm just messing with you, Addy. Us black squirrels usually just say white folks are racist, because they usually just shut up and walks away when we do. Neat trick, huh?
That's fucked up.
What are you, racist? That sound like some racially motivated shit, yo!
Okay, no one is buying the racist thing anymore, dude. Chill out.
Oh, dang it. I hate when people realize I'm just talking shit. Everybody's a racist. Except me, of course, because I'm black.